you for ages, mainly because the last three videos have been very Berlin-esque. Is that a thing? Yes? No? But I'm back and in my bathroom because reasons, and I'll tell you about them after the intro. Hey, Bali people. Welcome back. Technically, I've been here the entire time, but yeah, you know what I mean? Not seen you for a while, because I've been cheating and just using stock footage from my Berlin videos. But I've been busy, you'll be glad to hear, and it's all stuff that's tenuously linked to the whole kettle list thing. So, in exciting news, first up, Paul's got a job. Yay! Can't go into details because they don't like that kind of thing on social media. But it does mean I can now afford to get my bathroom done. I know I've filmed a few videos in my bathroom, but I've tended to do the other angles. So basically, my bathroom is this wall. I'm now touching the other wall. I am now. It's less than 5 foot across. You're basically on the edge of my bath, and this bit here is the gap between my bath, which was always a nightmare when bathing small children. So now I'm hopefully coming into some money. We're going to be able to do my bathroom, which is technically on the list because be happy with my house is on my list, and I'll be very happy when I don't have to breathe in to get into my bathroom. So the plan is rip the place out, right? This is going to be a shower here, loo, because there's no toilet in here at the moment. To go to the toilet, you need to go through the kitchen to the other side. Not very convenient when you decide you're naked and you need a wee before you get in the shower. Bit of a nightmare. So we're going to have a toilet in here and a sink, and it's going to be marvellous. Obviously, moving a toilet is a bit of a big job, so big job, toilet. I'm hilarious. So we are going to have to start saving up for proper grown-up plumbers. It's not going to be something we can do ourselves. So that's something, hopefully, that's going to be happening in the next couple of months. I've also booked a mini break, kind of. Well, Pat's booked it. I haven't paid her for it yet. And we're off to Butlins in October. We had been planning on going to Northern Spain in September, but the plan was I had the last week of August, first week of September off. We were going to sneak it in before the kids went back to school. Hannah's now going to college and she has to go and enrol. They haven't given her a day, they've just said between these days. So it looks like we can't actually book a holiday until we know what she's doing. And then by then it might be too late and they all go back to school. Wow, can't go there. But potentially Yumi, who you may know from my Japan videos, where I would have been this time last year. Never mind. Yeah, this time last year I would have been in Tokyo. Sickening, you know. I've actually been doing that for a fortnight now. This time last year I would have been in Osaka. I would have been in Nara. I need to get it for myself and start saving up for my next Japan trip. November 2020, we're definitely going back to Japan. I've made a decision and that's just happening now. So yeah, anyway, Yumi-san is looking to possibly maybe do Northern Spain for her holiday, and I was hoping that maybe while she was out there I could pop out and stay for a couple of days and pop back again, because I can fly from Bristol, it's like 2 hours, like Bilbao or San Sebastian or Santander, somewhere like that. So that would be quite exciting. So what I've also been doing, now that I know that we've got extra peas, I've been making a list of things I need to get done in the house, so that, you know, like when you set out and you feel a strong urge to get Netflix on. Yeah, so I've already watched all of the things that were on my list. Not all of them, but I've watched all of Lucifer. That was good. I've finished up the second series of Unfortunate Events with Neil Patrick Harris. Yeah, that's right. That was really good. they've all finished. So instead of watching things on Netflix, I have a list of mini jobs of things I can do, such as things like, oh, go into the boys' bedroom. There you go. Go into the boys' bedroom and sort all their clothes out. Hannah's got a pile of stuff she wants to take down the tip. So just basically little jobs that range from 5 to 10 minutes that if I feel the urge to just sit down and watch a bit of Netflix instead, I can go, no, actually, why don't you sort these clothes out? So Hannah and I did that yesterday. Actually, I've got 5 bags of stuff to take to a charity shop. I've also downloaded one of those apps to like sell stuff online. Not sure how that's going to go, so I shall have a go at that as well. And also, completely nothing to do with this at all. On Friday in work, we had this whole mental health, relaxation, mind, spirit thing. And I had some Reiki, I have no idea how you pronounce it, but it's basically this crystal thing, which I was a bit, oh, really? So you let down chakras, weird stuff like that. And then she does this whole thing. And at the end of it, she's like, you keep pushing things to the back of your head. Tell me more. She goes, there's somewhere else you'd rather be. This is all very generic at the moment. Yes, yes, yes. And then she just went into a couple of other things. And I'm like, actually, this is all quite interesting. So I'm still thinking I very much like to eventually work abroad. It's still something I'm doing. And on that score, to that end, I'm still doing my whole learning Japanese. I've been practicing. I was working with Yumi, mainly being laughed at by Yumi. It's cool, cool. But I'm hopefully in a position to do a Japanese video soon, which will be entirely in Japanese, and I should do subtitles. It won't be very long. It's fine. You guys get with this. Right, but now it's really late on Sunday, and I have to edit this and then sort school uniforms out. We actually went out as well, and I need to get some other stuff done. So I'm gonna have to run, squeeze out of my bathroom because it's so small. And what I hope to do is I might take some photos, and then in years to come, this would be part of an amazing before and after of my bathroom with the sun coming in. Oh, sunlight. Yeah, so I shall see you next week, where I'm hoping that I will have something interesting to show you regarding something that's definitely on the list.